Everybody's always asking us, how do you guys make trick shots so easy? Well, actually, not as hard as you might think.